Hello everybody, welcome back to another attempt at hardcore. I'm gonna try this again, see if I can get anything good. I found a good cave last time, but yeah, you still... Are you serious? I had actually started to record the second attempt earlier, and it was a desert next to an acacia biome. But I foobarred it and decided I'd jump right off a cliff within about a minute, so I didn't keep it. Ay, yay, yay. Okay. Acacia area. Let's keep that. I'm gonna go this way this time. Let's get some of these. I had even run into a temple. There was even a... Because I was headed for... I saw a temple and a illager tower. I didn't see the cliff ahead of me when I was jumping, you know, for extra speed. And I jumped right off like an idiot. Like I said, it was less than a minute and I didn't think that sort of a video would go long. I could have kept the footage. But I didn't feel it was worth it. Because honestly, when you're that stupid, who wants to keep it? And that was earlier today, anyway. Okay, that wasn't at all creepy. That's enough for a pick. Axe. Sword. Shovel. Now let's get 9 more. What? So I can make a... Get up there so I can make a furnace. We go. Got the wool I need. Ooh, acacia hill, the hills in the acacia biome. I like building into those. I might do that this time, actually. This will probably be, assuming I don't do something stupid again, this will most likely be a combination of day zeros and one. Zero and one, I'm gonna combine it into just day one. We'll see. Market. There we go. Yeah, well, we all need coal. Sounds like there might be a cave beneath me because there's zombies. Get this coal and then I'll find out. Not. Yep, there sure is. I'll do a question mark, because I did that with the other one. And it ended up being a K, but I didn't feel like changing it. Blocking that off temporarily while I'm in here. Really, game. Here we go. One moment, I'll be right back. All right. I had to think for a second if I wanted to record it. It's melting or not, and I'm just going to. Boring or not, whatever, you could skip past it. Gotta have some kind of armor, even if it is iron. thinking it's a cave. Oh, is this a ravine? Yes, it is.
Here we go.
Oof, excuse me. Dripstone blocks. Hey, an axolotl. Hey there. You're cute. I don't know what you think you're trying to do, but you're still cute. Not much in here except coal, really. And some iron. I'll take that, I guess. Got it. There's the flint. Okay. Oh, God dang it. Really, dude? Frick, you mind? I was trying to fucking mine. You think, who do you think you are, my former friend who's shooting me in the back? Oh crap. Okay, that one. I don't think I had the place dug out, but apparently I hadn't actually looked at it. The end of the tunnel. There's the light at it at the end. Ha ha ha, yeah. There it is. One, okay. Still. Oh, yes, pearls. Oops, first try, must be cheating. Oh, that's that tunnel. Okay. Well, I'm still lost. Oh, there we go. Looks like that's it for this cave, to be honest. There's still coal that I can come back for. Oop, there's another tunnel. Let's go this way and see. Okay, considering I had my shield up. That'll tell me which one is the home one, because they're very similar. There we go. Reason I'm doing that is so I have one for travel. Just like one of these is gonna go with me. Sorry, I'm not talking as much now. I said pretty much all I needed to in the first attempt. Actually, no, I'm not doing it yet. Few more. might be getting dark out. No, not quite. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, there we go. Day one complete. Let's finish off the armor and then I'll end this. Boom. Okay, there we go. Day one complete. I will see you all next time with some more. Thanks for watching. Bye.